Everybody is set and raring to go. There's loads and loads of teams taking place throughout Cheshire. Not just Cheshire teams, we have Cheshire teams, but there has already something cheese related been going on.
Yes, there has. There's been a slightly different start to the cheese rolling event this year to normal. Stephen, what's been happening?
Well, we think that one of the great attributes of our city is our walls. Our cheese is a part of our whole county, and the Queen's School in Chester are in the very fabric of our city. So we've had the girls from the Queen's School start a relay race all the way around the walls, carrying the four key cheeses of Cheshire, which is Delamere cheese, Healers, Crabtree, and...
Oh, I got it, it'll come to you.
The Chester cheese
shop. Yeah, you got there.
And they've been carrying those round, representing their houses, Thompson's, Hastings,
Sanford,
help me out,
Sanford
and Westminster. Mm-hmm. The winning cheese carried around the wall was Thompson. Fantastic job. The girls relayed it around and they arrived at the cross where the Lord Mayor of Chester accepted the winning cheese and Thompson were the winning team.
Okay, now for winning, Thompson House get to do something rather special, don't they?
They do. What happens now, Sarah?
Well, basically, they'll get their first trophy because this is the first time that we've run this race around the walls. There's been a running club at the school for many years, but we've never really had the opportunity before to do one of these kind of set-piece races. So they'll get a big trophy for it. They'll get lots of points for their houses, and the girls get the satisfaction of winning the race for the first time.
They've done so well, and there was 180 screaming girls upon the walls.
Absolutely, they were, and round and about. It was quite tricky to get them from the start, where they gave them a fantastic send-off right the way through to the end, but we got there in the end, and they had a great time.
You really did, and you must be very proud of your girls as well.
I'm hugely proud of them, absolutely brilliant. Every day they surprise me, they're absolutely amazing, fantastic.
Now, you haven't got a team involved today for the actual cheese rolling. Who are you going to be backing?
Oh, I don't know, we'll find
out. What do you mean you don't know? Come on, Sarah.
Well, obviously, I can't be churlish. Obviously, I'll be supporting you guys.
Thank you very much.
No prompting whatsoever. Who are the other teams, Stephen, taking part?
Well, we've got, from the people who are competing against you, people like the Cheshire Fire Brigade. Now, they are fit people, aren't they?
Not as fit as me.
They've also got...
we shall see.
We'll move on. We've got the 100-day challenge guys and girls. They are also in great shape for this competition as well. Delamere Dairies, they've got a team in it as well. The Chester Cheese Shop have got a team in it as well. Chester Race Company have got a team in it as well. Their catering division have sent up all their cheese aficionados. So some pretty hot competition for you guys today.
Oh, no problem. We're not scared, are we?
Not scared at all. Let's start limbering up.
Oh, yes, because it's only 15 minutes until the cheese rolling starts. If you're in town, come and see us. We're on Bridge Street. It's going to be a sight to behold, I can promise you that. Oh, I see what you do.
get set, toss.